है कि सुबह इनॉग्रेशन ज़्यादा अच्छा रहता है, आदमी इंसान फ्रेश रहता है। मैं इस वक्त क्रिकेट खेल के आ रहा हूँ, मैं गया हुआ था। तो ये मेरे बड़े बड़े पुराने मित्र हैं और इनके साथ ये मेरी पहली फिल्म में ये दोनों मेरे साथ थे। मैंने अपना पहला शॉट इनके साथ दिया था अपना, और आखिरी शॉट इनके साथ दिया था जहाँ मैं इनको मार देता हूँ। ये विलन थे पिक्चर में, पिक्चर का नाम सौगंध था। तो इनका आदेश था कि मुझे इधर आना है, तो सुबह सुबह मैंने कहा मैं सुबह सुबह आ सकता हूँ, वो ज़्यादा बेहतर रहता है। बिकॉज मैं आई बिलीव कि जो काम सुबह हो सकता है वो कभी शाम को, मतलब आई डोंट लाइक दैट। फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम व्हेन आई गेव माय फर्स्ट शॉट आई डिडंट इवन नो हाउ द कैमरा लुक लाइक। I had never seen a camera, but I came, I did, and to thank God, I
must But I must add one thing, at that moment also, we used to travel together for the shoot. He had thousands of questions about this, and his sincerity, his devotion, his dedication, when I saw, I knew that here is a real diamond who's going to shine in this industry.
I think it's very important to learn acting. If you want to come in this industry, there are so many other things also besides acting, dancing, fights. And if you can assist some directors also, so you can learn a lot of other things also from that. Because it's a long procedure. It's not a very simple thing. To be honest, I never did this, but I regret not doing it. But at the same time, I was very lucky enough to get in this industry and learn through my own experiences. But people have to go through these kind of classes. It's a very essential thing. The man you all see here, Mr. Paintel, I think he has that great experience to teach acting to students. I think they are all going to people who are going to be coming here. The students who are going to be coming here, they are under the right guidance. I would call him one of the best teachers because I have seen him. I got an opportunity to shoot in FTI in Pune, where I met him, and he took me all over the whole place. Where I realized, what I missed in my life. And now these guys are bringing the same thing here in Bombay itself. You don't have to go to Pune or something if you want to become an actor. I think that's a great deal.